Alright, that bacon is cooking really good. I have a few pieces already cooked. The Coleman is amazing. I love it. I also have a Kelly kettle. I'm going to show you how this works. I want to do a YouTube video about the Kelly kettle. It's wonderful. We got it the other day. Rod and Rudy put some little twigs in here, got it going, boiled water within 6 minutes. Awesome. Flames were flying. It's wonderful. But right now, I'm cooking bacon on the Coleman. Coleman stove, wonderful. If you're wondering, should I get a Coleman? Get it. Wonderful, wonderful piece of equipment. Okay? I'm going to grab my hot pad here because I have a couple of pieces of bacon cooking. What I want to do is throw on, oh my gosh, that is so good. I have some bacon cooked here. I'm cooking bacon here. What I would like to do is to cook my green tomatoes. All kinds of ways to cook green tomatoes. I do it my way, you do it your way. I'm gonna throw away my zucchini pieces. This is all just trash in there. Okay. What I'd like to do is, I have some breadcrumbs. I have two eggs. I'm gonna cut the eggs open. Or push the eggs open. Let's do this. One egg. I'm doing two eggs. Only for the fact that I have a lot of stuff to fry up. I could have only done one egg, but I think two eggs is going to fry up what I need done. Some zucchini, actually, before I do anything else, I'm going to do my zucchini, because I love zucchini. I have bacon and bacon grease in the pan. I think bacon is wonderful. It's not super healthy for you, but this is not a healthy video. This is how to fry on your Coleman stove. So, I have a thick piece of zucchini. Let's see how that'll cook up. That, I have tomatoes. Look at this. It looks like a blood tomato. It's a regular tomato that has not ripened. It ripened on the inside, but not on the outside. Or it ripened, excuse me, on the inside, but not on the outside. So I'm going to put in my egg. I have a traditional breadcrumbs. Simple, easy. Unseasoned breadcrumbs. So I'm going to throw some seasoning, a little bit of salt. I'll try what I have in here without seasoning, and then I have with seasoning. My husband and I love garlic. We love pepper. I might have to go in the house and get garlic powder because, oh my goodness, we love it. Let's throw in another zucchini. I'm going to cut this. love zucchini. He does not. Let's see what we get. Let's see if I can get him to eat some zucchini. Oh my gosh, it is so good. A little bit of breadcrumbs, a little bit of spice, and with the bacon grease. Love it. Plus, we're listening to some really cool music. Music is essential. Throw in another tomato. Let's see. Oh, it's gonna be good. We cook out in our garage a lot. And I run inside a lot because I need to clean my hands or whatever, but sounds like it's raining outside. I know it's not. It might be raining. Oh my gosh. It might be raining out there. I think it is. I think it's raining outside. I cooked up a few pieces of bacon. The wonderful bacon flavor. Hear it sizzle. A little bit of vegetable on the pan. Oh my gosh. I think this is going to turn out really, really good. And I do have my hot pad because, oh my gosh, it gets so hot. I put some Lowry's on there. And a little bit of pepper because I didn't put a lot into our breadcrumbs. I'm almost out of breadcrumbs. I can make more breadcrumbs, not a big deal. Bacon. Done. I can cook up some more wonderful vegetables.